If the volume buttons don't work on your iPhone, do this. Let's go. Open Settings. Accessibility. Touch. Associative Touch. Turn on Associative Touch. Now press Associative Touch to adjust the volume, then Device. And adjust the volume.